Chelsea wants a tattoo to represent a close relationship with her mom.
What's going on, Chris?
Hi.
How are you?
I have a picture for you.
Really?
Who's yeah. A bird. I don't want that exact same thing. I like the traditional birds like that.
Okay.
So, and like, I like designs and stuff like around it. I did that on there and I colored it in. What does that mean?
No.
Bad, no designs.
This is really traditional and to have all that stuff around it's gonna be kind of kooky.
I'm here to get a bird on my back and it's a robin because my mom's name is Robin and I'm getting it just as a reminder. So my mom's always gonna be with me because I'm far away from her now and I'll probably be even farther away as soon as I'm done with college, so.
So what do you do?
I'm a sophomore at FSU. And school starts on Monday. I have a lot of great friends up there. It's a lot of fun.
I had a good time when I went there. I used to party my ass off.
Yeah, I party my ass off too.
I didn't even go to school there.
I do go to school, but I do my schoolwork first.
So you and your mom are really close?
Yes, we're very close. But she's in rehab right now. So I don't get to talk to her for a month, and she doesn't even get to see my tattoo for a month.
Sure.
Yeah, but that's okay. As long as she's better, I can wait. Oh man, I love it. I love it. I think Chris did a wonderful job. He couldn't have done a better job. Now, my mom is always with me, and I hope that she loves my tattoo. It will be a reminder for her and for me to look out for each other, and I just hope that she thinks about me more instead of thinking about drinking more.
Take care.
Thank you very much.
Take care. Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.